Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back. In this video, I'll guide you on how to add the Imou Cruiser Dual Lens Camera to a Dahua NVR. Method 1, using the TV interface. Log into the NVR. Go to the camera menu. We can search the camera on the local network here. Select the camera and click Add and click here to edit. We can select either private mode or NVR from the manufacturer. Enter the camera password. Default password is safety code of the camera. Then click OK. The two channels of the camera will connect automatically. When we delete it, the two channels are also deleted automatically. Now, we will try adding it again using NVR. The two channels of the camera will connect automatically via NVR. Method 2, using the web interface. We can use the config tool to search for Dahua and Imou devices. Click here to access the Dahua NVR through the web interface. Log into the Dahua NVR. Go to settings and into camera. Select the camera and click Add. And click here to modify again. Enter the camera password. Default password is safety code of the camera. The two channels of the camera will connect automatically. Good luck! Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more helpful tutorials. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.